Hey my darlings, how are you? It's your girl Ali from Home Job Success with Ali saying welcome or welcome back to the channel. If it's the first time you're here on the channel, please go ahead and hit on that subscribe button right below there. And also while you're at it, make sure you turn on the notification bell. So once I do upload any videos, you're one of the first persons to be notified about that. All right? And guess what? Since you're already watching this video, just go ahead and just hit on that like button from right now. Yes, the one that says thumbs up, go ahead and hit on that thumbs up button right this very moment. Thank you. All right, guys. So I did a video the other day when I was wrapping my Pixie gift, and I did say, when I do get mine, I'm going to come back here and I am going to be opening it for you. All right. Now, I wanted to open it while I was there. However, there was just too much going on and the whole excitement and the whole shebang and stuff like that. Now, the person who I bought my gift for, they weren't there that day. So we had to give it to them. And then I went on vacation the following day. So I don't know what their thought of my gift was, but they better like it. Well, no one have said anything to me as yet pertaining to it, so I know they liked it. And remember, we were supposed to be $10, all right? The gift was supposed to be $10, and based on what I gave them, it was over $10, and it was over $20. So, yeah. Now, if you did not see that video and you want to know what I gave to my Pixie or my Secret Santa person, go ahead and watch the video. I'm going to try to see if I'm able to link it up top here. Or tell you what, I'll just link it at the end of this video so you're able to go ahead and see it after. Okay? Good. Now, I have my gift here. I opened it. Right? And hold on, guys. Before I get into that, I am going to insert a picture. Listen, this is why I tell you I do not do Secret Santa, nor I do not do Pixie. Now, you know, as I said before, the gift is supposed to be $10, all right? And would you believe me that someone went in wherever they went and bought a little AM FM radio? The thing is probably small like this. I kid you not. With the AM FM. Who used that? I'm going to insert the picture. I'm going to insert the picture. I'm going to try to see if I can put it here or here. But I am going to insert the picture so you're able to see what I'm talking about. You see, when we did the research to find out about that gift that the person gave, the gift was $2.99. And guess what? The gift, it came in one of those big gift bags. Listen, the person who got it, when she got it, she was like, and she was so upset because she bought something real nice for her Pixie. And only to find out that's what she got. A little AM FM thing that you see me put on the screen here. That was what she got. I'm not even laughing because it's not funny. So I was nervous after I saw that. I was like, what am I going to be getting? Anyhow, my gift, it was wrapped in a nice gift wrap paper. And I was so, when I opened it, I was surprised. I did not open the box itself, but when I unwrapped it, based on what is on the outside, I hope and pray that the picture which is on the outside, that is what is on the inside, because I said I wanted to come here and open it with you. All right, so the picture is on the outside. Hopefully that's what's on the inside. Also, I got some socks because I do love socks. So I got some socks. I think it was about 10 in the pack of socks. So what I did, out of the goodness of my heart, the person who got the AM FM radio, because she was so mad, I gave her the socks. But because I did not open the box to know what is in the box, I could not give her the box. I'm sorry. So now I'm going to get into it right here. So this is what I got, guys. So it's a body massage thingy majiggy. So hopefully this is what is in it, and the brand, it's Wall. So, and if you know this brand, you know that it's a good brand. Oh, it's taped. Right, let me go as quickly as possible. Guys, it seems like it is the exact thing which is on the box. That is what is in it. Wow. Now I can pamper myself. You know I love to pamper myself. Wow. Wow. Oh. Wow. I am surprised. I am really and truly surprised. Guys, I am extremely surprised and grateful. So it has different connections. It has different connections that I'm able to use. The manual is here, so I'm going to make sure I follow the manual, because you know me and manual, we don't work well together. So it's for massage. Okay, so you have this piece here, then you have this one. Oh. And then you have this one here. This will be nice because sometimes my back really, you know? Yeah, so. All right, so I am happy. I am truly happy. I'm not disappointed. It's the very first time I'm ever getting something which I'm very much pleased about. So thank you again, whomever my pixie was. I went in the when I was there and I saw the box and the socks. If I wasn't happy for one thing, I was happy for the socks, because at least I know I would be able to use the socks. But as I said, I gave it away to the person who did not get anything. I would call that not get anything, because that was crap, to be honest. So I am happy for this. So you saw what my gift was, guys. And yeah, I'm happy. I'm a happy camper. Will I do this again next year? I think about it since I got through this year. Hopefully I'm not burnt next year. So yeah. All right. So guys, that was it for me today. Just wanted to share with you, since I had promised you that I would come back here and show you what my gift was when I get it. So yeah, happy me, yay me. So this is also a good gifting idea for those who gift paper is still on it. For those of you who are looking for something to give to someone for the Christmas holidays, all right? So there you have it, guys. Thank you so very much for watching. I'm your girl Ali from Home Job Success with Ali, saying peace, take care, and walk good. Bye.